left the house heading up to the mountain by myself. I'm gonna run up here real quick and check my bait station I got for my bears. It's September 18th. Season opens up next weekend for bear. So hopefully I've got some bears hitting it still. The acorns have started dropping, so that's always a struggle. But we'll see. So, it is finally bear season here in Arkansas. And I'm hunting by myself this morning. I'm going to try to get one killed on film. We'll see how it goes. But, yeah. Anyways, still got a few bears hitting. So, hopefully, cross our fingers, we can get something done this morning. If not, this evening. But we've got one really nice bear that's been coming in. He's a pretty good one. But yeah, we got a few little ones coming in. If one of them come in, it's gonna be hard for me to pass one of them up. But anyways, we'll just see. But here we go. So, opening morning, Arkansas. I didn't know if it was gonna happen. I come in here yesterday, checked my stuff, rebaited, and had a few bears coming in, but it was kind of just random. So, I wasn't very optimistic on it. But they've been stirring a lot at night. It's been really warm, so. Had two different bears in here yesterday evening on my camera when I checked it, and then one late last night at like 3 something, so, and I'm pretty sure that was him that I just shot. So I'm gonna get down, go call some buddies, and see if we can recover him here in a few hours. Yes, baby. Made it back. It's been about, I don't know, almost 3 hours probably since I shot my bear. So we're gonna try to recover it now. Got some help. So yeah, here we go.